Okay, this is my compost. I love it, but we have a communal compost where I put it in later. So you see watermelon, dates, here banana skin, and some limb hairs and like nice things which are nourishing the earth, Mother Earth. Thank you.